Yeah, but it's not gonna be any good if I can't tell if I've got you in the picture. Okay, I've got you. Okay, I've got you.
God, we brought it.
Hey, who's that guy behind us, Mo?
Hey, let me turn around. Oh, up there. Say hi, Solomon.
Hi.
This is our guide.
That's a bonefish guide.
Working right hard there. All day to get us fish. Well, one of us has 20. One of us doesn't have any. Because once again, it's windy. Okay. Hold on, I'm trying to get Glenn in the picture again.
You gave it a good try today.
Hey Glenn, bend down. So, just so I can get your silhouette, so I know where you are.
Right here.
It's really hard in this sun. Golly, I don't know if I have you or not. I just really don't know. Let's see if he can perform on film.
Yep.
Let's see what Glenn does on film.
Yeah, we forgot, totally forgot we had that thing, huh?
Yeah, we did. I just now remembered. Maybe this will bring the big boys out. No, I'm not going to get the lemon shark. I have to keep it on you because if I take it off you, I might not find you again.
Look how big he is.
Yeah. I'll get him later after I... and I get it on film. So we're in the Jolters. We've been in the Jolters all day. It's really beautiful out here. After Glenn catches a fish, I'll show you guys. But right now, I have to keep it on Glenn because I cannot see. I'm right in the sun. Babe, I can't right now. I have to keep it on you or I won't find you again. Right now, we're getting it back. As far as you can see, there's water and white sand flats, and Glenn's been catching fish all day. I tried, but I did make some decent casts, and the fish were trying to eat the fly, but I couldn't set the hook, so no fish for me today. See myself in the reflection of it all and the boat behind me. I can't see Glenn. Dang, this is horrible. I can't tell. It's so awful. Assuming you guys can see, I don't know.
Oh, came off.
Oh, lost him.